each step of the cycle of engineering cells to produce chemicals is to get DNA from some species that do interesting chemistry and put it into the cells. But very quickly I got frustrated that it took a long time to just get the DNA that we needed.
The really new thing about what we've developed is that we use enzymes to synthesize DNA. Inspired by nature, we use a process that's very similar to how DNA is actually made in living cells. So we developed this method where we can tether a single DNA building block or a nucleotide to the polymerase. And then once the polymerase incorporates that DNA building block, it stays attached to the DNA molecule and kind of blocks the end of the DNA molecule so that other polymerase cannot access that DNA strand.
Sebastian and Dan's discovery is really important for the kinds of research that we do here at JBay. We engineer plants and microbes to produce new products, and this will allow us to synthesize DNA more inexpensively. For DOE, this means that it will drop the cost of synthesizing DNA, and that's at the core of a lot of the basic biology that DOE does, as well as the applied biology to produce fuels and chemicals from biomass. Wherever biology is involved in production of food, in solving human disease, in cleaning up the planet, this technology will play an important role.